Why can't I move? Okay, go ahead and kill me. I can't move. I don't know, Chris. Chris. Jeez. Chris, throw me something. Chris. Hold on, Chris. Okay, Chris. I'm ready. Ow! Okay, Chris. I'm not winning this round. Send it to me, Chris! Chris! Oh, come on. Ha ha, Chris, I figured it out. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Chris. You're going on 3 hours, Chris. I don't think I can beat you, Chris. I hope this is the last thing. Throw back everything? I don't know if I can throw back everything. I'm not that good. Dang it, I missed Chris. Dang it. Chris, I missed. Come on, Chris, you're almost dead. Oh, come on, Chris. Time for nappy time! Woo! There you go, Chris! 99! what I do now. What do I throw? What do I throw? What do I throw? What do I throw? Oh. Chris, how do I get over there? Night, Chris. Okay. Almost 3 hours right on the dot, Chris. We never found Chris or Karen. Well, we found Chris. He went into a evil, thing. As far as Karen, I don't know. But Chris hurt me. Oh, I thought I would never beat Chris. But, I hope those games are real. Like, let me go and look. But let me, go and look. Go and look, guys. Okay, so Carrion, the one with all the beasts and everything, is actually a game that is coming out. Cool. So it says here on Steam that it's a reverse horror game. Coming out July the 23rd. Light bombs. And Blightbound is actually a game too, guys. So, and I'm going to Olia. I think Olia's a game too. And then Serious Sam. And Fall Guys is one too. Shadow Warrior. Ooh. Yep, Shadow Warrior's one. So the only one that is not a real game that I can verify is Weird West. Let me know if it's a actual game, guys. But I can't find anything on Weird West. But this was a a great game. I screamed a lot. I died a lot. But it was a good game. I've played horror games before, and this one tops it. So, Devolverland Expo, you've been defeated. I plan on uploading this to my YouTube channel. If you have any questions or any comments, please feel free to leave any comments. I know I probably did really bad, but I appreciate you watching the whole entire 3 hours. I might break this down into a little bit, but Chris is going to pay. Because I don't know what happened to Karen. So, Chris invited us to this expo, and he said it was going to be a great expo, and come to find out he was the, the evil person all along. But, it was a great game, guys. I'm gonna go and get me something to eat now. but more content coming soon. I'm hoping to be able to stream sometime tomorrow. I'm not sure. It really just depends on how my schedule goes tomorrow, but if I'm not screaming, I'm laughing at the game. There was a couple jump scares. I think I grabbed everything. I don't know. Let me see. Did I grab everything? Or how do I know? Oh well. Well, Chris has been canceled and defeated, so that's all that mattered. Have a great day, and see you in the next video. Bye, guys!